Okay, in this clip, I just want to talk about hot bong. Hot bong is a very, very powerful technique. I know that a lot of people, they do their hot bong like this, okay? In VIKOGA, we usually do it this way. Why do we do it this way is that there are three ways of striking the person. You can use your shoulder, your elbows, or your forearm. Okay, so punch. So it's one single movement. I'm this far, protecting myself, strike. If, punch, I am too close, I can come this way, strike, and then out this way. Okay? The third one is I'm coming down. Okay? That is to dislocate his head if you want. Break his knees or his elbows, punch, so it's this way, strike, step in, then just rotate, okay, go back out, so punch, so here we come down, we lock him in, and then we spiral out, you alright?
Yeah, okay.
Don't want to do it too much, I might break his neck, alright, and then the way we come back, okay, that is also another technique. So punch, you throw it out, okay, and then to his fingers. You can use it like that, or punch this way, come this way, okay, you strike here and you throw. And that's how we do the whole thing.